Hey, Merry Christmas. Yeah, I'm just watching The Grinch. You want to call the family and see what they're up to?
Hey guys, Merry Christmas.
What are you guys up to?
Yeah, I just finished decorating my Christmas tree.
I just finished making a gingerbread house.
I just woke up from a nap.
Naps? I just finished all my camp homework.
Have you watched any Christmas movies yet? I've already watched Home Alone like 5 times.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of watching The Grinch right now. He's just stealing the presents from all the kids.
Does anyone else feel like COVID has been stealing away our Christmas this year? It's been such a tough year.
Stealing our Christmas spirit? What is this guy? Some kind of Grinch or something?
Guys, I know what we can do. Watching Bishop Berding's Christmas Assembly always boosts my mood. And I heard that this year, Hannah and Fike are hosting it. Let's watch it.
Christmas Assembly? Aren't you in grade 9?
Shh! Go now, guys.
Welcome to our annual Christmas Assembly. Today we'll be able to watch the phenomenal talents of our Bishop Redding staff and students and the festive spirit held in our community.
From bucket drumming to artistic drawings, you'll be amazed to see what Royals have to offer. Although virtual, we know we'll be bringing you the best experience possible.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Fike, your Student Council co-presidents for this year.
And your co-hosts for today. Now, without further ado, our first few acts include Two Mai playing on the piano, Santa Claus is Coming to Town, Ashwini and Roxy singing I'll Be Home for Christmas, and the Life Skills class making beautiful Christmas signs.
Enjoy.
If only in my dreams. rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop.
Amazing performances from Two, Ashvini, Roxy, and the Life Skills class. Next up, we have Student Council's very own Grade 10 rep, Juliana, playing Mistletoe on the ukulele. After that, we have Justin playing Carols of the Bells on the guitar. Thank you.
Thank you, Juliana and Justin, for showcasing your amazing talents. Next up, we have the Student Athletic Association, SAA's performance of A Night Before Christmas, and Eli and Laura singing My Song for You while playing guitar.
"'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through BR, not a lion was roaring, only Rory was snoring.
All the homework was done and completed with care, in the hopes that Christmas break would soon be there.
The students were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of Zoomless days danced in their heads.
All the BR teachers who had done their very best had now settled down for a long winter's rest.
In BR's cooking class, there arose quite a clatter, but don't you fret, it was only Rory making cookie batter. Away to the gym, Rory flew like a flash. He wanted to play BR's winter sports because they're quite the smash.
Outside BR, the field lights shone on the new fallen snow, where with each game, our school spirit will continue to grow.
Back inside, the piazza was decorated to the max. Here, the mood was festive and everyone could relax.
Each holiday season, we do Christmas in the Caf, where students can sit, eat, and have a good laugh.
And the BR athletes always please the fans. It's all thanks to the coaches and their excellent game plans.
There's always been a spirit week that's usually lots of fun, but Christmas festivities are far from done.
Rory's busy wrapping presents for all the BR staff to thank them for their hard work on the students' behalf.
Rory each year enjoys the bright Christmas lights, which all throughout Milton create beautiful sights.
When Christmas break starts, BR will be empty, but the joyful memories that remain will be aplenty.
Students at home are spending time with their families, spreading hope and joy to all their communities.
The teachers at home are taking a break from their grades. They may even be watching the Christmas parade.
And when we come back to school, our royal pride will reappear.
Then we will remember all the things at school that we hold dear.
Now that our poem is all done and through, SAA would like to say to you,
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Ordinary just wouldn't do, but I just found the perfect gift for you. Now I got it already, but it's not wrapped in red or green. Come and sit down beside me here. We got mistletoe and firelight on this cold December night. The snow outside will set the moon as I sing my song for you. I hear church bells are ringing. Carols are singing, harmony with me now. You are looking so lovely, yeah. Even if the lights go out, got me so dope and violet. On this cold December night, snow outside, whales at the moon, as I sing my song for you. You're so beautiful, I only hope you see what I see. Every word is meant to show you how much you mean to me. Got me so dope and firelight. On this cold December night, snow outside, whales at the moon, as I sing my song for you.
Amazing work by SAA, Laura, and Eli. Now we want to show you AJ's performance of playing Snowden's Town on the piano, Adura singing Mary Did You Know, and Mr. Da Silva's grade 10 to 12 cohort A vocal class bucket drumming the song The Camels.
Did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Maybe did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Maybe did you know that your baby boy would calm a storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy was one day Lord creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am. We'll be right back.
AJ, Ajira, and our vocals class have done an extremely amazing job. Next up, we have Roxy, Malia, and questionably Fike singing Baby It's Cold Outside, followed by a Christmas parody of Phineas and Ferb by Sienna, and our leaders in black carpool karaoke of It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've gotta go
away. Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you drop
so
in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands there just like
my
ice.
Mother will start to
beautiful
worry.
What's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace.
So
roar.
Really I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Or maybe just a half a drink
I'll
more.
Put some records on while I pour.
The neighbors might think,
baby, it's bad out there.
Say what's in this drink.
No cab to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Break the spell.
I'll take your head. Your
why,
hair
thank you.
Looks well.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I'm moving closer?
At least I gotta say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside.
You're very pushy, you know.
I like to think of it as opportunistic.
Simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been
how lucky that you dropped
so
in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at that
my
storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips are looking delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical
my
shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Gosh, your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard
smoke.
Before.
I've got to get home.
Baby, you'll freeze out there.
Say, let me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I'll feel when I touch your
but
hair.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
there's
me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be penny and plied.
If you can't no more, you're in
I
doubt.
Really can't stay.
Get over that hold out.
Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold out.
There is roughly 14 days of winter vacation. It's all around Christmas and New Year's. So the annual problem to our vacation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe boiling hot chocolate or donating money and celebrating Jesus' birth. Discovering Santa actually exists. What are shoveling the driveway snow? Singing Silent Night or Let It Snow or looking under the tree. Nothing there. Finding your last year's shoes, playing in winter snow, or driving your brothers insane.
See ya!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before our school starts next year. By 2020, stay in tune, cause Corona might not ruin this at all. Stay in tune, cause winter break might just not end at all.
Mom, Zian's making a winter video.
This was the night before Christmas, and school was finally done. The LIBs waited for Santa to come.
They sat by the tree, reading over their lines, practicing and practicing over a dozen times.
As the sun rose up high in the sky, the LIBs finally awoke with a sigh.
With the stars in the sky shining quite bright, the LIBs took rest, turning in for the night.
Gathering their family members, they prepared to take charge. Moments of smiles and laughter at large.
After filming the video, they smiled with glee. They were finally done and celebrated under the Christmas tree.
We can't wait to show you what we have prepared because we did it with lots of love, laughter, and flair.
And although things are quite different this year, we hope that this video brings you lots of Christmas cheer.
Already? One, two, three, hit it.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, BR.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays from the elves of LIB.
Merry Christmas!
Have a very Merry Christmas, BR.
Although a little quieter this year, from the LIBs and advisors, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Enjoy the holidays and enjoy your break.
Merry Christmas, Royals. From all of the LIBs and advisors, we wish you all a Happy Christmas and a safe holiday season.
Hi, BR. Just want to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and a Happy and Safe New Year.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Wishing you and your families a blessed Christmas and a happy holiday.
Thank you to Questionably Me, thank you Hannah, Roxy, Malia, and the LIBs for that special showcase. Up next, we have Nimra and Fatima singing Walking in a Winter Wonderland, accompanied by the piano, followed by a very special showcase from Bishop Redding's staff.
You see?
Thank you.
Live from Bishop Reading in Milton, Ontario, it's the Day Before Christmas Break Show with Mr. Muley.
Hey, welcome everybody, welcome. We got a great show for you today. Hopefully everyone's doing well. Friday before Christmas break. It's been an interesting year, to say the least, but it is a time of year where we have a lot to be thankful for. So if you guys don't mind, I'd like to do some thank you notes with the help of some BR staff. There's definitely a lot we have to be thankful for 2020. Miss Eboss, can we get some thank you rating note music, please? Now, a lot of people don't know, but Miss Eboss won an international staring competition last year. Second place was a grapefruit from Honduras. How do you beat a grapefruit in a staring competition? I have no idea, but she does. She won't tell you, but she does. Thank you, COVID-19 masks, for constantly reminding me what I had for breakfast.
Thank you, 2020, for teaching me how to cut my own hair. My mom says I've never looked better.
Thank you, 2020, for teaching me how to wash my hands. Turns out I've been doing it wrong my whole life.
Thank you, 2020, for reminding me that 2017, 2018, and 2019 were definitely taken for granted. In the words of Thanos, perhaps I treated you too harshly.
Okay, class, so who can tell me one theme that they came across in chapter 3? Hello? No one's camera's even on. Is anybody there? Thank you, 2020, for giving my students even more ways to ignore me.
Thank you, 2020, for allowing me to memorize my credit card number. My shopping has gotten out of control.
Thank you, 2020, for reminding us that moist is still the worst word ever.
All right. Thank you, 2020, for giving me one less reason to shave.
Thank you, 2020, for making birthdays interesting.
Happy birthday to Miss Vale. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, 2020, for the unsolicited breath checks. Gum sales have gone up drastically this year.
Thank you, 2020, for reminding me what my natural hair color looks like. I've been wondering what it looked like for quite some time now.
Thank you, 2020, for officially making my dog's dreams come true. We got to spend so much quality time together.
Thank you, 2020, for helping me and my students be creative with our home workouts.
Thank you, social distancing,
for keeping us 6 feet away. I didn't want to be that close to you anyway.
Thank you, 2020, for making professional attire optional to all teachers. We good?
Thank you, 2020, for closing all gyms. My membership appreciates the consistent lack of use.
Thank you, 2020, for showing me that making my own bread isn't so bad.
Thank you, 2020, for finally giving toilet paper the attention it deserves. We don't show our appreciation for it nearly enough.
Thank you, 2020, for letting us get away with one more day of dry shampoo.
Thank you, 2020, for showing me it really is possible to finish Netflix.
Thank you, 2020, for making a quick grocery run feel like a theme park lineup.
Thank you, 2020, for the murder hornets. I always wondered what it would feel like to be in Jumanji.
Thank you, 2020. I'm so happy for the extra time I get in the morning because I no longer have to do my makeup.
Thank you, 2020, for contactless delivery. It's like I'm receiving a little present every time I open my door.
Thank you, 2020, for introducing me to TikTok. Now I know just what a terrible dancer I am.
Thank you, COVID-19 masks, for keeping my glasses foggy all day long. It's not like I wanted to see anything anyways.
Thank you, 2020, for allowing me to social distance from the malls. Too bad Amazon was ever so ready to fill that void.
Thank you, 2020,
for reminding me that I still hate doing puzzles.
Thank you, 2020, for confirming that nobody was going to come to my birthday party anyway.
Thank you, 2020, for teaching us the importance of the mute button.
Thank you, 2020, for making self-isolation fun.
And there we have it. Thank you notes for 2020 and all its unexpected gifts. When we come back, a message from our BR administration team.
Hi, BR. Although we've been able to find some humor in what 2020 has brought us this year, I think it's important to also stop and reflect on the great things that 2020 has brought us, the little gifts, the things that we should appreciate daily in our lives. For me, I would like to thank 2020 for reminding me just how resilient our staff and students are here at Bishop Reading.
2020 has helped us remember what is really important in life: our school community, our family, our friends, and our health. Please take care of yourselves, everyone.
2020 has encouraged us to reach out to others and helped us connect in new ways.
And 2020 has shown us how amazing our community is and our frontline workers. And we want to thank them for putting their time in to keep us safe.
As we wrap up our assembly today, we want to wish all of our Bishop Redding staff and students a fabulous Christmas break. Please have a very merry and blessed Christmas. I do ask that we also remember that we need to be careful this Christmas break. We need to stay close with our families, limit our social gatherings, make sure we do stay safe so that we collectively can eliminate this silly virus and get back to normal here at Bishop Redding. So have a very Merry Christmas, and we look forward to seeing all of you in 2021. Take care, BR.
Thank you, Nimra, Fatima, and our Bishop Redding staff. Now a final send-off from Student Council. Take it away.
This year has been tough for us, but let's not let it ruin the Christmas spirit. We have so much to be thankful for. Let's see what our council members are thankful for this Christmas season.
I'm thankful for my friends.
This Christmas, I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my teachers.
I'm thankful for all our frontline workers.
I'm thankful for the roof over my head and the food on the table.
I'm thankful for BR's guidance counselors and admin team.
And thank you all for your support during these distant times.
For keeping life as normal as possible.
For finding unconventional ways to still connect.
For spending long hours to best support us and our success.
And for always pushing forward.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Now, a huge thank you to Ms. Michaels, our staff advisors of Student Council, Ms. Pernar, Ms. M. Gamble, and Ms. E. Gamble, as well as the staff and admin of our school.
Additionally, thank you to our student representatives, as well as Jasdeep, who's behind the camera right now.
We thank you for your countless hours of dedication to bettering our community at BR.
And finally, thank you, Royals, for treating everyone with equity, dignity, and respect.
Because we are BR.
Woo!